The forgery people went to work, making a German ID card based on Arie's passport. Rudolf Ludwig Lewin became Rudolf Ludwig Lane. This Egetbus took Arie to Tel Aviv, where he learned the details of his mission. A train took him to Alexandria. From there, by truck, he went deeper into Egypt. Disguised as a captured German soldier in a British POW camp, his task was to identify German officers who were attempting to organize a breakout from the camp. After almost 2 months in the dangerous situation, Arie met with two MI6 intelligence agents. He identified the perpetrators. The mission was a success.